This man found the weirdest sea creature you've ever seen, and what it does is even weirder. It is one of the venomous species, and is called the long-spined sea urchin. They have super long and sharp spines that protect them from enemies, and also can grow up to 30 centimeters long. The spine remains in your skin, and can be painfully itchy until it is absorbed and breaks down. They are important for maintaining the health of coral reefs, but unfortunately, their populations have faced significant declines.